Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mission Incredible. We're about ready to start some single solo survival match here on Dying Light. One of the things I'm doing is scavenging for unique weapons. And unfortunately, the unique weapons I'm trying to find are really strange and different. Well, one of the things I've got today is this shovel I found. And we're going to go ahead and experiment with this shovel. I'm going to run to a location where I think is a pretty decent location here. Oh, sure, this is good. I'm just going to find some victims. I found a lot of victims. Victims of all types and sizes. And the more the merrier. Maybe they'll all come over here. No, I'm not coming to you. You come over here. See here, she's waving at me. Hey, hey, come on over here. I got something for you. I got something for you. Come on over here. Good. You're a volunteer. Any more volunteers? Volunteers? Volunteers. We need a lot of volunteers. We're about ready to do the zombie home run derby. What do you think about that, eh? A zombie home run derby.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to something that you've never witnessed before. This is the home run derby.
Let's see how far we're going to be able to hit you all.
We're talking about some of the greatest home run hitters of all time.
Without further ado, let me get
Babe Ruth, Hank Aaron, maybe even your favorite hitters in the league. But if they have not a 30 home run season or better, they won't be.
Do a 180 out.
So without further ado,
grunt like you're going to take the largest crap you've ever done in your life, and swing! And that was a very long one. Like better victims. Try again. Without further ado, this is Mission Incredible signing off for the Mission Incredible Herd.
Ain't nothing like sitting in the crowd getting all rowdy when the first pitch is swung on Jimmy Rollins. How do you do? Very well, cause he's sitting at the derby. Home runs only, base hits leave early. Burly like the biggest brewer down in Milwaukee. 3-0 count, then you know we'll be walking. I'm talking grippy bases loaded, call it four more ribbies. Oh, Carter in the ninth, they score four Phillies. Oh, you at the derby, 30 homers or better is the measure for a mention. Chipper Pujols and Barra Guerrero. Mickey Mantle next to Rafi Palmeiro makes a pitch and stop dismantle like an Averro arrow. Whoops, but now we live and it's the top of the fifth. Stomach's growling, so you know you gotta tackle that itch. Concessions, and did we mention we got five course meals courtesy the one and only Gary the Chef. He'll rock. And Mike the Pizza Boy Piazza on a diet. Subway series, Mets and Yankees, boy, I gotcha. Check the roster for the stretch, like, yes, you see that lineup, yes. It's on and popping. Christmas came early, and you hung yourself an extra stocking high. And you hung yourself an extra man, ran with the clap. Cameras bring the glitter out, home plate is facing north, but that ball is heading south. If you don't love it, go and Mark McGuire. And I don't mean MVP, I mean flipping retire. Sosa slamming them at Wrigley, you know, double mint bombs. And when you pitch it, stand frame, let's diversify your bonds. Bottom of the night, the home team is trailing by one. So undoubtedly, you still gonna need a couple of runs. It's that feeling with two outs, if there's a runner on base, your favorite hitter's on deck, and that ump is like, hey, veteran! Batter up, need a couple runs. Time to see the heart slash fire from a champion. It's a home run derby. I want to swing in big bats, gotta see the fastball get jacked. It's a home run derby. The game is on the line, we wanna see that big fly, no lie. It's a home run derby. All we're really trying to say is do it for us one more time. Batter up, need a couple runs. Time to see the heart slash fire from a champion. It's a home run derby. Our boys are swinging big bats, gotta see the fastball get jacked. It's a home run derby. The game is on the line, we wanna see that big fly, no lie. It's a home run derby. All we're really trying to say is do it for us one more time.
Not this man. the swing was so weak it was like a slam right in my face. But this time, baby, I've been happy ever since. Yes, I have. You swung that big old bat and you put one over the fence. Oh!
Center field ball.
Oh, we're gonna have some fun. Oh, yeah. A home run, home run. Lord, we're gonna have some fun.
Baseball's like life, you know, you can get hurt. You can strike out looking or get thrown out at first. But when Jesus is your savior, you can't help but grin.
Yeah, you know, with him, you always win. Home run. Oh, a home run. Oh, yeah. Have some fun. Lord, we're gonna hit a home run.
Trying to psych me out. You got that look between his eyes? Can I hit that ball?
It's a home run! Home run! Woo! A home run, home run. Let's have some fun.
It's another home run. Game's over. Sayonara.